Yo, for this video, I'll be sharing my latest gastos. The gastos talaga, but hauls from Pops.ph by Comic Odyssey. So I availed one of their Mystery Pop Select Wave 2, even some of their items sa kanilang Shopee link. And so Pops.ph, I can say, is one of the best store. Not just for their packaging, kung paano nila dinideliver ng safe at secure yung item, but also for their customer service on how they are responsive sa kanilang mga customers. So, shout out to Madam Ice. Ayan. So, see their links on the description. Proceed na tayo sa unboxing. Let's go! Ayan, let's check these items na that I got during their sale dates and flash sale. So, discounted yung mga yan. Kaya sulit din. So, ito muna. We have here Funko Pop Drax from the Guardians of the Galaxy. Ayan. Funko limited edition sticker din siya. Unbox natin to in the future once we completed yung classic na Guardians of the Galaxy. Next, we have here Doctor Strange Marvel Collector Corpse exclusive Pop Ceramic Mug. Ayun, oh, Doctor Strange na Doctor Strange. Though yung box medyo may mga dents na rin. Shipping siguro. Check natin yung laman. May styrofoam. Ayan. Doctor Strange. Kawig ni Pacquiao. Ang laki niya, parang hindi mag... mangkok. Ang ganda na ito. Na-just siguro para collectible or pang display nyo. Perfect rin siguro to pang kape. Ayan, habang nagbabrowse kayo sa Shopee store ng Pops.ph. And next natin, Star Wars Tumbler. Ayan, naka-plastic pa. Ayan, may kasamang straw. Oh, look at Darth Vader. Oh, stop po si Darth Vader. Star Wars. Lagay nga natin ito. Bumili din ako ng Funko Comic Doctor Strange and Sorcerer Supreme from Marvel Collector Corps. I think kasama to. Kasama siguro itong dalawa. So, dagdag to sa aking dalawang comics na nakuha ko rin sa Mystery Pack. Ito sila. Hindi ako nag-vlog kasi noon. Pero, ayan. Bumili ako ng 6 na piraso ng Mystery Pack noon. As in Mystery. Ayan, lagay nga natin yung link na yan. I think existing pa sa store nila yon. Baka gusto nyo mag-avail. Ayan, may nakuha rin ako doong dalawang patch. At pin. And last but not the least, so pang-6. Ayan, Mystery Mini. Funko Mystery Mini ng Lando Carlisian from the Star Wars. For our main event, Mystery Pop Select Wave 2. Ayan, Mystery Box ng Pops.ph. Kinakabahan ako kung anong laman na ito. So, for the Wave 2, meron silang 5 grails na nirelease. So, 4 out of 5 nakuha na. So, eto, may twist rin dito. Kasi I think last tak ata ako na nag-avail dun sa kanilang Shopee. So, I hope eto yon dahil wala pang update sa Pops.ph kung may nakakuha na ng last na grail, which is yung Doctor Doom. Marvel pa yon, so please, 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 please. Hello! Oh, unfortunately, hindi si Dr. Doom. Naruto pa. Orochimaru, number 729 from the Pop Animation. Ay, so, yung naman, oh, pusong-puso pa naman ako. Check nga natin kung sa Funko app. Not bad for taking a risk sa minsan pa sa Mystery Box. And thank you, Pops.ph. Thank you, Comic Odyssey.
Mm!
Doctor Doom.